Today marks 50 years since the assassination of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., and all day we've been telling the stories of how his memory lives on here in Boston.
So tonight, Latoya Edwards introduces us to a man from Norwood who has dedicated his life to living Dr. King's legacy.
My name is Earl Martin Phalen.
His middle name, a tribute to the civil rights leader who meant so much to this suburban family in Norwood. The Phalen family adopted Earl, their eighth child, at the age of two.
There was an article on the front page of the Boston Globe that said 70% of black boys in my Massachusetts foster care system would end up in prison. And so my mom said, well, if I can't be a freedom rider, we are going to adopt a black boy and give him a loving home.
Earl Martin Phalen was a black child growing up in a large, loving white family. He vividly recalls how his first exposure to racism during a third grade dodgeball game would change his life.
We won and we were celebrating and we were sort of teasing the other team. And this boy said to me, well, at least I'm not a n***a. And I just kind of completely froze. I felt hurt and I felt embarrassed. And so I said, maybe if I become a politician, maybe if I become the mayor of a city, I can use that vehicle to make sure nobody ever feels the way I'm feeling in this moment.
His political aspirations led him to Yale and Harvard Law School. But after organizing a mentoring and tutoring project with children in Roxbury, Phalen realized his true calling was education. Phalen created Bell, Building Educated Leaders for Life, in 1992. It started with just 20 Boston public school children and now serves nearly 20,000. The after-school and summer enrichment program has a track record of improving reading, writing, and math skills of at-risk children.
This is our flagship school in Indiana.
After 17 years, Phalen left Bell to lead his newest passion, Phalen Leadership Academies. The mission, providing beautiful, clean, safe, empowering educational environments and vulnerable communities where children thrive academically.
Do you see how your life is aligned with Dr. King's legacy?
The goal is social change. There are 100 ways to get there, and I'm trying to use one, which is let's provide our children with the type of schools that they deserve.
There are 20 Phalen Leadership Academies around the country. The schools are named after Earl's parents, George and Veronica Phalen, a tribute to the incredible couple from Norwood who changed the world for a young boy who grew into a world-changing man himself. Latoya Edwards, NBC10 Boston.
Latoya, thank you. And you can go to the NBC10 Boston.